Okay, just arrived at El Dorado Park and we're gonna do a little bit of trout fishing. Snowy here right now, so let's see if we can find them right now.
What's a fish? It's probably a bass. Yeah. Oh, it's a nice bass. It's only 2 pound test though. I need to take it easy. Oh, it's chilly. It's a nice size fish. Looks like a little 3 pounder maybe. It's coming in. Oh, don't go into those sillies. Don't go over there. Don't go over there. I'm gonna come back this way, come on. Don't go there, don't go there, don't go there, don't go there. Come back this way. Don't go over there. Don't go over there. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, look at that fish. I have it on 2 pound test. I don't want to rip it off. I hope I can pull him out. He's still fighting. Hopefully he doesn't rove onto those rocks, because then he's gonna really end up ripping. Alright, come on. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up, get up. It's not even that big, but... two-pound test. It's like a little... It's like a 3 pounder, I think. Oh, yeah. Look at this healthy fish.
Check out this healthy fish I just caught. I'm gonna say it's about 3 pounds. On 2 pound test. I thought I was gonna lose it.
No, it's actually 3.2 pounds. 2 pound test. Just pull this guy in.
This is a nice pre-spawn bass. 3 pounder right here. There she goes.
Alright. See if we could catch another fish. got another fish. I think it's a trout. Yeah, it's a nice trout. Get the net. Got a nice trout. Oh, thank you.
It was funny because an osprey caught a fish at almost the same time.
Oh, really?
And I looked over there.
Yeah.
And I was on the phone and I went, oh my God, the osprey just got a fish. And I go, oh my God, a fish just got a fish. Maybe they did.
They stalked it yesterday, trout.
Yeah, they did stalk.
Yeah, they stalked yesterday, trout.
Yeah, because finally there's some action here.
Yeah. Because they were supposed to stalk it a couple months ago and they never did.
Never did.
No.
No, I think kind of it was rain or weather or who knows.
Something, yeah.
But yeah, oh, that was funny because it's like boom, boom, like that.
That's funny.
Okay, well, good luck.
Was it a trout? It's a trout, yeah, it's a trout, yeah.
Okay, I thought so. You know, by the shape, it looked like it, but I couldn't tell from way back
there. Yeah, a trout.
Okay, well, have fun.
Thank you. Goes. I think I've got him bites. Smaller one, but it's a good one. There goes. There's another little trout right here. There you go.
This has got this one on the rooster toe.
Here goes one. Put them up.
There
goes the limit of trout.
Alright, I just finished fishing El Dorado Park and I caught a limit. Caught a good limit of trout. Gonna take them home, cook them up, eat them for Fish Friday. Nice limit of 5 trout.